This is a highly sophisticated trap. The bait? Sugary nectar around the rim of the disc. The triggers? Fine hairs. Two of which have to be touched within 20 seconds of each other. The victim, a fly, which finds the color and nectar irresistible. One. Triggered, the trap snaps shut so fast that the fly is imprisoned. The Venus flytrap now slowly digests its victim.